Excuse me? Those were freedom pilots. Calling them terrorists is Islamophobic and racist. Everybody knows it didn't really happen. They faked it so they can bomb Afghanistan. Those were freedom beheaders. The Islamic State has a right to self-determination. Beheading people is a legitimate stance against colonialism.
How could they bomb the ISIS families in Iraq?
Where's with ISIS? That's what you get for oppressing Germany. I'm a Jew and I stand with the Nazis. Those are freedom Nazis.